Women in nuclear, we are still a very small percentage, making up about 20-22% in the industry. While we have come a very long way, we still have a long way to go to be gender parity within the industry. I think that women in nuclear and energy and in general just need to lean in, take their spot at that board table and speak up and embrace the future.
I pursued a career in the nuclear industry actually kind of by fluke. I am now here and I'll never leave. As part of Women in Nuclear, I get to meet new people and attract new people to Women in Nuclear, but also I get to meet industry's best.
So in terms of the role of women over the years in nuclear, I started 10 years ago with SNC-Lavalin, and I was one of three or four female engineers just out of school, and most of the people I worked with were men. Certainly all of the people that I reported to and when I looked up the line were men, and that is slowly changing through a lot of the work that's been done with WIN and everything else. Women are staying in technical roles and have the opportunity for advancement. Some of my good friends that are engineers in the nuclear industry are now engineering managers for various companies.
One of the biggest changes I've seen is the number of young people and the number of women that are involved in this industry.